have to do better than that if you want this lamp, coward.
Keep your distance! I warn you!
Thank you. Rest assured, alive and a little poorer is better than dead. As good as I am, luck in a battlefield can be a treacherous pair. As good as I am, luck in a battlefield can be a treacherous path.
Thank you.
pleasure. The wise always do right by the cook, the smith, and the hired sword. I help you, you pay me, we stay friends. It's simple. Just be sure to make good on your end of the bargain. If you don't, that would complicate things. And neither of us wants that.
Ha! There it is!
These fresh scuffs. Were they caused by your carelessness? Well, you performed the task required of you, so I suppose I can overlook it. In fact, to show the extent of my gratitude, I'd be glad to fight alongside you at some point during your travels. It's the least I can do, Having a deck is no small.
Fuck it! Useless in life and death. I followed the texts right. I know I did. Should have worked. I'll be with you in a day's grace. I swear it. I'll be with you in a day. There's another way. A surer way. To bring me into Adir's embrace. The practice is ancient. Taboo. But no true follower of Adir should choose caution over dedication. And I didn't come all this way just to hesitate now. I need to feed upon the flesh of the Rogar. But only the most powerful. Those whose strength will bless me in turn. I'm a tongue of flame in the inferno of Adir's vengeance, and a fire needs to be nourished. Make the sacrifices you have to, and bring me that flesh. I knew peace once, for a time. Adir will give me that back. In the divine sight of Adir, I consume this blessed flesh. In the divine sight of Adir, I consume this blessed flesh. In the divine sight of Adir, I consume this blessed flesh. I'll admit I doubted you at the start, but whatever else that lamp might make you, you're still a worthy disciple of Adir. Adir be praised. I'll admit I doubted, but whatever, you're still a worthy.
This one is skilled, but not enough.
Gorath!